It's another wild night at Pittsburgh General, and I'm on emergency once again. There'll be new mamas weeping and daddies a-smoking and a gunshot wound thrown in. I don't mind the duty, but it's hard to treat a patient while you're dodging an intern's hand. Dr. Black's pawing keeps my uniform dirty, and I can't stand the touch of the man. Problem to young nurse trying to be right. Now I don't wish you harm, but if you're gonna get stabbed, for my sake let it be tonight. The wolf can't play while he's tying a suture, and I'll get through the shift without a fight. The next time around he'll have Debbie Sims, and she's an old Sergeant Whack. She told me once she'd break off his arm and make him say, please, to get it back. Pittsburgh General is an angel of mercy to the poor boy hurt in a fight. But